English grade 6 final test, the first session. Listening to.
You are going to listen to a story about Salim twice. The first time, listen and complete the task. The second time, check your work. You will have 30 seconds to study the task.
Salim lived with his grandfather on his farm. He was 12 years old. He had a job to do on the farm. He had to wake up early every day to feed the chickens and get their eggs. One morning, Salim went outside to do his job. He reached the chicken house and got 3 eggs from the first chicken. Then he got 2 eggs from the second chicken. When he reached the third chicken, he felt a huge egg under it. He couldn't believe it. The egg was very strange. It was much bigger and heavier than the others. He pulled it and looked at it with surprise. Salim laughed and laughed. The chicken was sitting on a baseball because it thought it was an egg.
You will listen again.
Salim lived with his grandfather on his farm. He was 12 years old. He had a job to do on the farm. He had to wake up early every day to feed the chickens and get their eggs. One morning, Salim went outside to do his job. He reached the chicken house and got 3 eggs from the first chicken. Then he got 2 eggs from the second chicken. When he reached the third chicken, he felt a huge egg under it. He couldn't believe it. The egg was very strange. It was much bigger and heavier than the others. He pulled it and looked at it with surprise. Salim laughed and laughed. The chicken was sitting on a baseball because it thought it was an egg.
This is the end of listening 2.